Guys, we're back. We're gonna do another flesh layer. This is the same stuff we used the last video. All I did was add some thinner to it to revive it, since this was last night that I was painting on it. Go ahead and get started. I have baked these twice. I baked this doll twice. This hand is a little lighter than the other one anyway, so. Okay, I'm gonna need to add some more thinner at this point. It's still too thick. I like this one a little better, but this is the one that fell in the paint last night, so I had to let it dry. These little spots, the paint don't want to stay. like it's gonna rain. It's getting there. Man, I'd sure like to know where these little pepper spots come from. Again, I used it. Man, I am not doing good today. Let's let it dry. I used the wrong brush for whatever I was trying to do. Alright, just make sure you get in your creases good. A little better fingers today. Those tips are hard. So what I'm going to do is bake this layer, and then I'm going to go back over it with prime again. So I don't know if you can tell, but those tips don't want to stay painted. And a lot of these kits, you're going to have trouble with points like this, like on the nose, fingertips, that kind of thing. Frustrating. There's little pepper spots in places. It's driving me nuts. Alright, moving on. Legs.
Hey, 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 girls. Shh. Hey. Oh, sorry, guys. Hey. Shh. Okay. Yes, guys. Oh, it's my son. Hang on a second. It's gonna get really loud here for a second. All right. I guess it wasn't as bad as I thought.
Baby is about the color of pumpkin spice now. And she has a spot on the back of her heel that I don't like. I'll definitely go over that with some primer. I'll try to fix it. Oh man, I am determined today. I'm determined to wreck this doll. Eva, stop. Hey. Thank you.
place they have has fields.
Okay, guys, that's as good as it gets. Bake it. After you get done baking this, go back over it with some prime. You can get Irresistibles prime. And then bake it again, and then we'll be ready to come back and add some more paint to it. Okay, guys, thanks.